a low-income family, so it was going to be hard for me to go continue my education.
And so that's changed. The governor says since the program was announced, between 200 and 330,000 people have been vaccinated. He says between 7 and 10,000 shots are still being given out every day. And so you can still enter if you're over 12, you live in Massachusetts, and you're fully vaccinated. Drawings will continue through August 23rd. We're live here at the State House. Sharma Tsiketi, WCVB News Center 5.